Hi, and welcome to ideabag.net. Today, we're going to check out 9 reasons why Brexit could be a good idea for the UK. As you probably know, Brexit has been postponed once more. Why? It's not our place to say, but let's see why leaving the EU could be a good thing for the residents of the kingdom. 1. Saving the membership fee. As a member of the European bloc, each country needs to contribute to the EU budget with a certain amount of money. Once Brexit is officially concluded, the UK doesn't need to pay this anymore. For example, in 2016, Britain paid in £13.1 billion to the EU budget, but it also received £4.5 billion worth of spending. By doing the math, the UK's net contribution was £8.5 billion. £8.5 billion that will now remain in the Brits' pocket. 2. Sovereignty. Being a member of the EU involved giving up some control over domestic affairs. There were voices that said EU institutions drained power from the UK Parliament as decisions had to be aligned with the ones of the EU Parliament. If Brexit happens, Britain could once again grab the steering wheel and decide its own fate. 3. Immigration. One hot topic on the agenda of many European countries is immigration. There are strong voices among the 28 countries in the European bloc, England included, that disagree with Brussels' immigration policy, especially when it comes to immigrants from the Middle East. Once Brexit is officially concluded, the UK regains control of its borders and can deny residence, entrance or passage to foreigners, all without giving explanations to the EU Parliament. 4. Terrorism. Immigration is tightly linked to terrorist attacks, some people claim. The open border policy limits the efforts of customs oversight. Once the UK regains control of its borders, more thorough customs controls can be imposed, avoiding dangerous goods and people entering the country. 5. Eliminate bureaucracy. There are regulatory frameworks that the European Union implemented that do not always work well for Britain's needs. That led most of the people who were in favour of the referendum to feel like the membership bloc is a bureaucratic burden with far too many regulations to follow. After Brexit, it will become possible for the local government to create a framework that is much more specific to the needs of British people. 6. Job opportunities. For the moment, the unemployment rate in the UK is around 3.8%. As immigration will be under more severe control, some of the jobs currently occupied by others could become available for locals. 7. Fishing disputes. The UK has substantial fishing waters, and fishermen have complained for decades about Spanish, Dutch, French, and other fishermen taking large fish quantities from British waters. This will most probably end once the kingdom leaves the EU. However, it should be noted that a large amount of the UK catch is sold in the EU. 8. Housing. Currently, the high influx of immigration over the past 2 decades, combined with the decline in house building and sell-off of public housing since the 1980s, has created a housing crisis. Rising demand and falling supply in both the public and private sectors is the cause. Reducing demand should ease this crisis and reduce prices and rents in the UK. However, a reduction in rents would reduce the income of some sections of UK society, and reducing house prices would decrease the wealth of a larger swath. 9. Accountability. Over time, many politicians have created a habit of blaming the EU for all their failures and for breaking the promises made to their voters. Don't get me wrong, this trick was not invented by the UK politicians. This is a speech spread among many governments and parliaments in the Union. However, with the departure from the EU, politicians could be held responsible, without an alibi for their incompetence or bad intent. That concludes our list of reasons why Brexit could be a good thing. Thank you for watching. See you in our next video. But in the meanwhile, make sure you won't miss anything important by subscribing to our channel.